Welcome back to our channel. If you're new here, my name is Reina, and we explore how to use AI tools like Excel Copilot to work smarter, not harder. In our last video, we used Copilot to clean a messy sales dataset and combine columns, all in just a few clicks. If you missed that one, I've linked it below. Today, we're jumping into part two, where I'll show you how the new App Skills mode can instantly analyze your data and create insights that used to take hours. Before we get started, I want to mention that Excel Copilot just got a small update. You might notice it looks a little different now. Instead of one Copilot button, it's now split into two modes, chat and app skills. Chat is great for explanations or formula help, but app skills is where you can actually do things. Summarize data, build charts, or add new columns directly into your Excel file. So let's see what App Skills mode can really do. Here is our data set. We've got order number, order ID, customer first and last name, category, product description, and amount. In our last video, we combined the first and last name into the full name column. And this helps when we're doing analysis because sometimes you can have clients with the same last name or the same first name. Think of this data as our monthly sales report. So let's see what Copilot can uncover with no formulas. For our first prompt, we're going to summarize the totals by category. So type, summarize total amount by category and create a bar chart. Copilot instantly creates a preview and we can go ahead and insert. It appears in a new tab and it's fully editable like any regular Excel chart. And we can see it has a pivot table and a chart, so it's linked directly to our data set. For our second prompt, let's go a little bit deeper and add another condition. Type summarize total amount by category and product and create a bar chart. We can go ahead and insert. Copilot gave a two-level breakdown showing which product drive sales within each category. And this is perfect for spotting top performers. Now let's say we want to highlight big orders. Let's type, highlight rows where amount is greater than 1,000. The word rows matters here. If you skip it, Copilot may not apply the formatting correctly. Okay, as we could see, it chose conditional formatting for this, which is something that we would normally do. Click apply and high value rows instantly pop in yellow. A super fast way to apply conditional formatting without creating any rules manually. Now let's get a quick summary snapshot. Type review this data set and give key insights. Copilot returns a clean summary table with all these metrics. We have total sales, top category, top product, and we even have an average order value in the table. A ready-made report you can drop into your presentation. For our next prompt, let's add a quick calculation. Type calculate the average amount. Click insert. Copilot drops the average right below the last record. No typing, no dragging, just done. Let's build on that and type add a new column that shows above average if the amount is greater than average, otherwise below. Copilot created a preview of the column. We can go ahead and click insert, and we can see it created a new field called amount status, filled the column instantly, and it's linked to the table. Now you can rename the column if you want, but the default works great for our purpose. Finally, let's see what Copilot can do on its own. Let's type, analyze this dataset and provide key insights and patterns. In seconds, Copilot summarizes the data, calling out total sales, top customer, top categories, and product, and even referencing the average we added earlier to show trends above or below the typical order size. It turns raw data into a clear story of your performance, without you lifting a finger. Copilot results depends on how you ask. So here's a few quick tips that can really help with your prompt. Always mention the output you want. Be clear whether it's a chart or a table or a column. Also, be clear about the scope. Say, highlight rows, for example, if you want the full row formatted instead of a cell or just a column. You can use natural names like product, for example, instead of product description or customer, and Copilot usually gets it. For dynamic values, create one chart per prompt. If you ask it to create multiple at once, it will likely generate static images. In just a few prompts, we built charts, highlighted large orders, calculated averages, added a helper column, and uncovered key patterns, all without writing a single formula. That's Excel Copilot's app skills mode. A small update, but a big time saver once you know how to use it. If you missed part one, I've linked it below. And in part three, we'll look at Copilot's new deep analysis feature, where it explains your data in context and gives you full summaries automatically. If you found this helpful, click like, hit subscribe, and let me know in the comments which Copilot prompt you want me to test next. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.